a bastard and you were an epigraph filled with laments of tarred beauty and futures past, always so fragile, but never a truthful laugh. So drunk with remorse that you pushed it to the depths of your mind. The listen and accumulated steps that you paced on the kitchen floor, thinking about death. Was our selective memory went. I had some plans and some drugs to make it seem like denial would be like a lucid dream. Falling and falling into bored living rooms, the crowds reoccurring into nights that hang over you. Were a painter and I was a marble floor. You were a scientist, I was the man with the gun to your head, sending prayers into beakers. I only cared about myself, how I translate into their fears. I left you behind when you left me behind, when we left it to die. But the truth was I never much cared for anything that didn't dangle with devastation from the thinnest string. I ran with the full intent of us breaking free. Wanted the world in a neat pile beneath me. I was the angel of death and you weren't afraid. You always held yourself with conviction, and I envied that. We dared devastation. Pulled on the wire, the whole thing came loose in our hands. You behind when you left me behind, when we left it to die. I left you behind when you left me behind, when we left it to die. Left me behind when we left it to die.